Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. Today we are in Bath, glorious Bath, and right now we are actually in Royal Crescent, which is the number one touristic spot in Bath. And basically what it is like a five-star haven of peace and tranquility. This 500 foot long residential street is the backdrop for some famous films like Jane Austen and also The Duchess starring Keira Knightley. Here's the long and the short of it. I don't know that much about it because the museum is unfortunately shut, but what I do know is that it's a beautiful, beautiful, luxurious street. You got all your fenced off green and you can look off into the distance and see all the mountains and parks, and just over that side of all of the forestry, there's mini golf, there's botanical gardens, there's a little boat and lake. So we're gonna go explore that next. See you there.
Okay, I'm just going to pause because I don't know why I said Javert. It's obviously Javert. I have literally seen the musical in the West End. I've been in the musical in a production in my own hometown. And I went to the cinema to see the movie. So I don't know why I said Javert. Anyway, moving on.
And that's it for Putney Bridge. Back to you in the studio. Okay, so it is the next morning, it is 4 degrees, it's freezing out. We just got breakfast and now we're gonna head to the Thermae Bath Spa. Now I've heard you're not allowed to film in there, you're not allowed to take photographs and none of that, but we have a little POA, a little plan of action. I'm gonna give Lee the GoPro, slip it in his shorts, and he's gonna casually walk down to the pool and then pass it to me under the water, and we're gonna try to get some footage. Fingers crossed we can pull this off. Okay, we're gonna switch to the GoPro, see you inside.
1 foot and another. Floating, enjoying my freedom, singing off key, yeah. I like it better when I'm under the sun. Ooh, 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 I'm under the sun. Ooh, 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 when I'm under the sun.
It. Me and Lee absolutely loved it. I would have stayed actually longer if we had more time, but we have to get our train back to London. One thing I will say is that they are so bloody strict about getting photos and videos in there, so you probably have a chance to maybe get like one shot, so make it a good one, but I would definitely recommend it, so enjoy guys.
A couple of places that deserve an honourable mention that we unfortunately didn't get to see or enjoy due to a couple of reasons. First up being Bath Abbey. Now this was open, but it was only open for those who wanted to pray and mourn for the death of Prince Philip and do so privately. Next up was the Roman Baths. Now these are closed, but they are due to open on May 17th, so be sure to check it out then. And lastly was Sally Lunn's.
So we are outside Sally Lunn's. This was like an institution in Bath. However, with COVID, not to be the prophet of doom, it's shut. They'll be back open in May though, so if you do come, be sure to check them out. They do a load of sweet and savoury buns with all this gorgeous cinnamon butter. And I've got it, they're not open, but you guys should try it. So guys, that is it from Bath. I hope you enjoyed the video. I will see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye and good luck. Bye.
Put me on a train, I don't care where it's going. Fly me on a plane. to go somewhere.